Riley, thank you. Sacramento fire crews recovering a body from the American River this morning. Those officers arrived off the scene of Watt Avenue and La Riviera Drive just after 9 o'clock. They say that someone on a bike reported seeing a body floating face down in the water there. That man was declared dead on scene. Investigators have not been able to say if that person drowned or died another way, and the identity has not been released by the coroner quite yet.